Our All-Metro defense is led by Wayzata senior Kevin Potis. Watch Potis, number 42, make the big sack on this play. The 6'3", 220-pounder has 18 sacks on the season. He made four in one playoff game against Champlin Park. Potis has 26 tackles for losses and has forced four fumbles. The Trojans are undefeated and in the 5A state semifinals. Eastview senior Matt Guerin verbally committed to the Gophers last weekend. He's a big-time player. Watch Guerin at 6'4", 230 pounds, make the sack on this play. He finished with 8 sacks this season, 23 in his 3-year career, and 47 tackles for losses, which is third most in Minnesota high school football history. Matt has a motor that won't quit and fought through double-team blocking all season to make stops. He finished with 62 tackles. Eastview was 7-4 on the year. Ryan Robinson of St. Thomas Academy had an outstanding season for the Cadets. Watch Robinson, number 44, make the play on the quarterback, forcing a fumble. Robinson led the team in tackles with 131. He had 11 sacks and 19 tackles for losses. The senior at 6'2", 200 pounds, had a real nose for the football, recovering 6 fumbles, 2 for touchdowns, and he caused 5 turnovers. He was voted the Classic Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. St. Agnes senior Levon Perry is a big-time player at a small school. Watch Perry, number 58, make the sack on this play. The 6'4", 245-pounder finished the season with 8.5 sacks and 13 tackles for losses. He's a Division I recruit with strength, speed, and a great will to succeed. Orono's Brett Skoog leads our All-Metro linebackers. This guy is having an outstanding season. Watch Skoog, number 8, make the sack on this play. He leads the Metro in tackles with 151, and that includes 21 solos against Totino Grace in Orono's section final win. Skoog at 5'10", 185 pounds, has 112 solo tackles, including 5 sacks. He is a 3-year starter and is without a doubt the heart and soul of the Orono team. He was named the Wright County Conference Co-Defensive Player of the Season. Edina's Zach Budish is a big man at 6'4", 225 pounds, and he hits hard. Watch Budish, number 44. This is one of 15 tackles for losses this season. He led the Hornets defense with 79 tackles and 2 sacks. Just a tough, smart player, the perfect guy to patrol the middle of the field. He was a 3-year starter and a big reason why Edina had so much success the past 2 seasons. Northfield's Cole Jurek was moved from defensive end to middle linebacker after 3 games, and the Raiders are 8-1 ever since. Watch Jurek, number 98, make the big hit on this play at 6'5", 230 pounds. Cole is a physical player with good speed and a real nose for the football. He has 137 tackles, 4 sacks, and that includes 9 tackles behind the line of scrimmage. Opposing teams had to game plan around him because he's such a great defensive player. Cole is a 3-year starter and the Raiders' career sack leader with 28. Glencoe Silver Lake senior Tyler Lang is a big-time linebacker for the Panthers. Watch Lang, number 44, make the sack on this play. At 6 foot 200 pounds, he leads GSL in tackles with 96, including 11 sacks. He's a 2-year starter with 210 career tackles. His coach says Lang is the best linebacker in Glencoe Silver Lake football history. He was named co-defensive player of the year in the Wright County. The Panthers have won 9 straight games, and they're in the state 3A semifinals. Cambridge Isani's Tony Nelson played both defensive end and linebacker. He was a 3-year starter. The senior's a big guy at 6'3", 220 pounds. Watch number 44 make the tackle on this play. He finished with 112 tackles, 62 solos, and 20 tackles for losses. Nelson was voted the Mississippi 8's Linebacker of the Year. He finished his career with 259 tackles, 32 for losses. Our All-Metro secondary is led by Apple Valley speedster Varma Soni. Watch Soni, number 14, break up this pass. He finished with 6 interceptions this season and 18 in his career and knocked down many more passes like this. Sony did it all for the Eagles. Watch the 5'10", 160-pound Division I prospect leap into the end zone for the touchdown. Sony rushed for 2 touchdowns and caught 41 passes for 423 yards. He's also a star on special teams. Watch him return this punt for a touchdown. He returned 3 punts for scores this season in leading Apple Valley to a 5-5 record. Moundsview senior safety Ian Goldsmith led the Mustangs in tackles again this season. Watch Goldsmith, number 4, get the interception on this play. At 6'2", 195, Goldsmith has good size and speed. He covers a lot of ground and makes great decisions. He finished with 4 interceptions this season and 9 in his career. Watch Goldsmith make the big hit on this play. He made 90 tackles, leading the Mustangs in that category for a 3rd straight season. Totino Gray safety Brandon Meath is not a big guy at 5'10", 165 pounds, but he's a tough, strong player. The senior made 5 interceptions and finished with 64 tackles. He also blocked 2 punts and a field goal. Brandon was named the North Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. He was a 3-year starter and won 2 state football titles with a record of 36-3 in those 3 years. Tartan High's Mark Sonnen is flat out an outstanding two-way football player. Watch Sonnen, number 15, make the big hit. At 6'3", 170 pounds, the senior led the Titans in tackles with 93. He had 3 interceptions and basically never left the field. Sonnen played quarterback on offense and set passing records at Tartan this fall with 1,781 yards and 22 touchdowns. He's an outstanding player. Champlain Park senior A.J. Van Voorhis had an outstanding season for the Rebels. Watch Van Voorhis, number 2, make the interception on this play. He finished with 4 picks this season and 11 in his 3-year career. A.J. made 67 tackles and was voted co-defensive player of the year in the Northwest Suburban Conference. He was also voted special teams player of the year. Our All-Metro specialist is De La Salle senior Michael Van Leer. Watch Van Leer, number 9, return this punt for a touchdown in the 3A state quarterfinals against Rochester Lures. Van Leer has 3 punt returns for touchdowns this season and 6 so far in his career at De La Salle. He's averaging 22 yards a punt return in his career. But Van Leer does it all. He plays quarterback for the Islanders. He's thrown 19 touchdowns and over 3,300 yards in his career. The guy is a big-time threat every time he touches the football. Watch him break loose on this long touchdown run. He has 377 yards rushing and 6 touchdowns this year. De La Salle is undefeated and in the state 3A semifinals. Our All-Metro punter is Becker High senior Jake Gibbons. Watch Gibbons boom this punt. He averaged almost 41 yards per kick, with his longest going 64 yards. Of Gibbons' 30 punts this fall, 6 were downed inside the 10-yard line. But Jake was an all-around great player for the Bulldogs. As a running back, he rushed for 1,123 yards and 13 touchdowns. And watch this diving catch. Gibbons caught 27 passes for another 474 yards in leading Becker to an 8-2 season.